We're gonna need to fall back. We're not going to make it in here. There's no chance. I won't be making it very far. And they can make it over here. She can actually make it over here, but that won't really save her. Kinda need her to get in here. That was bad.
Death! Death for every guy
going into shock. Cold.
I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'm gonna need to kill as many as I can. Let's hope. Yeah, that was not good enough. Oh. Let's get inside. Or should we? I think we're going to go and get some of these up. Let's hope this is enough.
Stay focused.
Please don't be glitched. It's not. No, you know what? I will not heal. Let's toss a smoke grenade. Well, a target. And then just heal.
medic.
Oh no. Snowball. You going to shoot? I have to reload, good. Oh no. Okay. Now let's see. I will take the chance. I failed. And now I can't reach him. I didn't want to go there. And she is completely dead. Let's see, Scotchmo. Now he won't make it. That Tossimo there is going to die. He's not going to make it anyway. He needs to stay alive. Again? Get me up. The rest are dead. Let's see. I'm gonna need to take that one out, but how? You keep killing my sniper. I can't. Toss one of these out. Oh no, I can't. Scotchmo can't kill that. There's no chance. Like that. Okay, now he is dead completely. And I'm dead now as well. There we go. You stay here. You heal. There we go. Damn, that was a hard fight. Get everyone up. Now we have a lot of mending to do. We might be fine. We're anyway heading back to the HQ. Workshop key. I think that's the key to this room. We're done here. Oh wait, we're going to turn on the power somewhere. I don't think it's necessary, but here we go, lights out. Now he needs something new. So, he doesn't need any more combat skills. We got an animal whisperer. We got the explosive, we got weird science. Not going for that, or that, or that, or this, or this, or that. Don't need any of this. So I think I will go for toast repair on this guy. So we can stop going back and forth and getting someone new. There we go. That is survival done. That's gonna be great. Keeping that. Going back to inventory. Going back to this. See, that is leadership. Rolling survival. Perks. Okay. Instant reveals the entire world map and all discoverable locations. Done. And that's gonna be very enjoyable, I hope. And with this, let's see, speed. Explosives and perks. Yeah, I think he should have that one. Should we go for? No, I think I think we should go for some of these. Healthy. Okay. So he's on 8 right now, but I think we have an item that gives explosive. There we go. So we got one explosive here. And as for let's see, inventory. And we got one explosive here, so we can. He's actually done pretty much. So let's just do this. Let's burn this. Done. Big guns, not using brawling, it's already max leadership. Could go with leadership. I don't know. Not really necessary. I'll keep it for now. I don't think there is a switch. Not that I can find. Just a computer in there. Let's move out. Back to the HQ, pick up Lucia. And now we can see the game. That's one big map. The fastest way down would be here. We've been at least 70% everywhere. But there is something over here, I'm not sure why. Might have to take a look at that later. Wait, there's a bunker here. Yeah, we haven't done this before. Lockpicking. Ignore the bodies. Here we got stuff. Might be some memory leak. Cause it's lagging very badly. Let me see. Equipment. Yeah, same weapon. Yeah, I think that will the same, yeah. Mortar. Could go with goat cannon. Armor plating. Good. AI module. We are going with Morningstar utility now. Turbocharger. Beautiful. Appearance, hood ornaments. We'll go for this. Horn, I will never change that.
Looks like we ain't dying here after all.
Don't jinx it. We ain't home yet. They put us back.
What do you need, Rangers?
Now we're gonna need to restart the game. Like to be patched.
That's
up.
What you pay me for. Have a seat. Fine. Just don't get shot up out there and make more work for me.
Yeah, this is really bad. Same. Save. I've been noticing that, I think yesterday as well, a little bit. See if this will make it feel better. I wasn't even using a lot of resources on my PC. That feels better. Much better. Look at this.
None of this would be.
Welcome back, Rangers. What can I do for you?
How are we liking
it's
it there?
Fine. Can't complain.
Okay. Show us what you got.
Happy to. Take a look.
So, the new gear you have, what is it? Auto revolver?
Yeah, well,
it's past 12. Not too bad, I guess. Red Dragon. Shock Mace. Black Star. What do I have actually? Does she have the Black Star? She has the Black Star. Yeah, I'm not really interested in Black Star then. Now that's the same rifle I already have, I believe. Or isn't it? It is. What she could do with it? Yeah, she will take it. But apart from that, there's really not much interesting. That's a lot of resistance, like a lot of resistance. I'll take that. That one. This one. That one. That too. I'll take all of these. I wonder, is this better than the shotgun he already have? Because it's kinda good.